house today. I thank you for your presence and your power and your provision. I thank you for the glory that is already evident in this place. I thank you for the hunger that drove your people out to service this morning. Receive of you the infallible, the immutable, everlasting, and eternal word. Speak in this place, great God that you are.